Hey, Harris County, ever wonder where your property tax goes? Most goes to the county and city, but a small amount goes to special tax districts, like the Harris County Department of Education. HCDE provides essential educational services for over 160,000 students, including special schools, Head Start and after-school programs, adult education, therapy services, and much more, all for an average of 73 cents per month. See the change your change makes at hcde-texas.org/impact.